This is a wall sit. Nothing too complicated about this isometric movement here. You just want to have a wall, obviously, and step out away from the wall so that you make a nice 90 degree angle in the knees, where the knees are right over your ankles and back is nice and flat against the wall, and the upper leg is parallel to the floor. So once you get into this position, try to keep your hands away from your legs, keep your abs nice and tight, keep breathing, and try to hold for a minute or so.